really feel no bone plating. If I'm going conditioning on Cho'Gath, you feel it. Actually. Not good. Could be worse though. So, go. In terms of even playing top, it's the most critical thing to learn. I've been hard stuck D4 top for 2 seasons now. Your jungler's never gonna come top. Don't let try to fucking not get counter picked. Wave management's bullshit and fucking annoying. Careful with your TPs, losing plate isn't worth. Jungle diff. Push, man. Okay, do it. Forgot he's dog shit. Support's broken. Well played. You are mad, Wukong. You're mad. That was a win trade gap, what the fuck? Plus 3 plate. Like, don't be like this Wukong. He's only playing for lane, but he's a bad player. Slow pushing all of his waves, but not getting a dive, not roaming, no rift. They should give this. Sit the fuck down. Trash. R. Yes, R, bro. So shit, man. It's hard to fucking stomach. At this point, I'm just going to assume he's trolling. Wukong one trick? I think he is. Yep. Second most played is Shin. With a 19 games played, 21% win rate. That is literally a one trick. Oh, I guess we're gonna have a problem. Hecarim built Trinity, is that good? Can't turn the light on, he'll make me lose. Actually. Use that little light right there. There, the, The daylight advance! FF, man. You suck. Oh, Cho'Gath isn't... Her headroom's not quite done yet. Isn't this Kha'Zix like 0-3? That throw was up 20 CS. I don't think I've ever seen a player steal a throw. Hopefully Shelly fucking with that dump truck fucking takes a long time to get here so I can R. No, 1 second. Fuck. I don't want to match this guy. Whatever, I got a splash. Ocean Dragon save. Oh my god, saved her. Okay. Oh, you're going in 1v5? Cool. How can I 1v9 any fucking harder, bro? Tell me! Save my demolished proc to the next tower. Every day by flaming in chat and hope you see it. I know you do, and I hope you know it's all for motivation, bro. Good luck. Fuck you. Yes. 11-2. I've won like 12 games in a row. 11 games in a row. 12 games. Well, that's our fucking soul. Let's fucking go. 100 games played. That's been doing right. Made it silver playing jungle. Took me less than 2 weeks. Pretty happy with the since. Considering I'm new. 2 games a day, like you said, brother. He's busy. Yep. That's the fucking game plan. Just win. Thank you, Alex, at 3. Congrats, bro. I like how this Hecarim just stopped typing, by the way. They always do it. They're playing well at first. They throw their lead. They just completely stop typing every single time. Stand behind me. Big T got you, bro. Big T got you. Look, my R had just came up. Fuck off my CS, you stupid bitch. You guys are so cringe. So fucking big. I don't even got elixir. Oh my god. Even reset. Just actually trash. Wait, this Hecarim's at their blue buff. He's actually trolling. People do it. It's a consistent thing. Like they're top, they're typing a lot, right, at the beginning, They have a lead. They throw it themselves. They completely stop typing at all and just start inting. I don't know. Fucking huge. Oh my god. The fuck down, bitch. Look how fucking massive I am, bro. I miss my silence, no. No flame, no flame, I'm just wondering. No fucking, no flame, bro. Whatever, I fucking hard 1v9 this goddamn game. So hard. No, guys, remember at like 5 minutes when you were like, top gap, top gap, after I got solo killed? Yeah, crazy, isn't it? Actually, you know what I think happened? Hegrim was playing fine. He ran top lane. I think he has stream on in the background. He ran top lane. He died 1v1 to the Wukong, who I had solo killed like 5 times. And after he died 1v1, I think I said out on stream, this guy sucks. And he started forfunning. So I think these guys tilt themselves by having my stream open. But that's not my fault. A little bit cringe, whatever. Great job, man. I know. We're Googling that 10 buckaroonies. Hey, T1, my son gave his Valentine's crush some T1 merch, and he is now the laughingstock at his school. Can you tell him that things will get better? Hey, McGoogle, your dad will someday stop being a fucking loser, and that'll make the kids stop laughing at you. I know it ain't the fucking merch, bro. Yes, Kayla, yes. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight. What runes did that Wukong go? Sudden Impact, Ravenous, Armor. When did we play her? Been playing her. I cannot. One more W to hit 10 million points, I believe.
something like that. He popped his pot right away. Let's see. I'm not TPing back. What did you pick out really? Because I thought it was Gragas top. Because Gragas banned Camille.
You do not know burden until you've seen 1,000 people hanging on your every word.
Almost like I took MR runes.
I am not unfriendly. I am a warm and caring man. Remember what you lost. Fight for what hasn't been.
Holy fuck, man. Viego should have reset, but he still hasn't shown bot side, so...
We will resist.